I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Done. Y'all can stop looking when he's dead.
What's up?
Taking my ass down!
Huh?
Motherfucker learned his lesson. Where'd he get off to? Huh?
Never made much scratch, but god damn, the pussy did flow.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
Oh, hell. You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. Happy with that. See you later.
Well, I figure we should all have guns. figure we should all have guns.
Huh?
Can't hide from me, boy. Here I come.
Numbnuts, he's right there!
You tough one!
Come out wherever you are.
Got a bad feeling. Sneaky sumbitch. Boy!
For me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.
Sorry about this, ma'am.
Oh, how dare you make
me?
bitch! I was on the phone when I started to hear this
clicking. My fault.
Click, 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 click. And I'm like, no fucking way.
Is that a gun in that guy's hand? Steal my mama's
recipe for hog maws and watch it.
Watch where you're going. I tossed the
phone up and got out of the way.
Thank you. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Don't you?
Girls need to hear about this.
Let's look this way.
You see what he's carrying?
Is that boy healed?
Watch it.
You could say it's...
Crazy, or is that a gun?
show you a man who ain't got the sense God gave him. That's no job for anyone who has their heart right with Jesus.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Thank you.
I got a bad sense about this man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Huh? Cocksucker's only making it worse.
You know, we can work something out. All you gotta do is...
Welcome to Baron Saturday.
That's knocking at your door, boy!
We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
I'm liking our odds.
Bitches here. Move your ass. Big red.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy, that feels good. Oh. Oh.
Got a bad sense about this man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
For sure, man, for sure.
Huh?
You know, we can work something out. All you gotta do is die.
Welcome to Baron Saturday. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
Any of y'all seen him? Fuck! Goddamn pussy slipped past us!